viewers, this is Ali from Praj Fashions, and today I'll be going to show you all exclusive prints, hand painting on zari border tussar and some silk also with the kantha and cut work is also there. So before I start, I will request my viewers to please subscribe our channel and don't forget to press the bell icon also. So whenever we upload the videos, you will get the notification. So let's display the sari. This is the zari border tussar. It's a deep navy blue color. And just see the painting. This is the shades of red and orange, and in between the flower we have given a multicolor French knot. So this is the scarf design all over, and the concept of the sari is the pallu and blouse is contrast. It's a multicolor shaded, as you can see the red and orange. So pallu and blouse same, and all over body like this. Amazing sari, and you can see the mirror work. It's the shades of orange and red only. So all over body there is a mirror work, and this is a painting. So it's a scarf design. I'll just show how it will look when you drape the sari. It's a very classy and very the color combination and the concept is very nice. So this is the all over look of the sari. This is a pallu of the sari, and there is a blouse. This is a blouse for silk cut work. So this is the blouse of the sari. This is a zari border tussar and the kalamkari print. It's a print, not hand painting. It's a print. So all over body, as you can see the shaded, it's a shade of blue, red, yellow and green. So this is the all over look of the sari, and this is the pallu. It's a full cut work, and just see the design. It's a peacock, all outline with mirarari work. Just see the design. So this is all over same, the pallu cut work. I'll just show how it will look. It's an amazing color. It's a very striking sari. The color combination, it's a very vibrant. So this is the all over look of the sari. The pallu, just see the pallu, and this is the all over look. I'll just show you the detailing of this print. So just see the mirarari work, pallu, and there is a blouse. So this is the blouse of the sari for both the sleeves is there. So this is again the same kalamkari print in different combination. So this is a peach pallu and border. Just see the pallu, it's a cut work, and all over body it's a shade of magenta and pink color, not pink, it's a peach color. And all over design you can see the hand ari outline with the mirror work, all peacock throughout the design like this. So this is the all over look of the sari, and just see the pallu, amazing color combination. Peach, it's a peach color, and I'll just show how it will look. So this is the look of the sari, amazing color combination, and see the pallu and the blouse. For blouse we have given a cut work. So this is the blouse of the sari. The kalamkari print again on zari border tussar. Just see the color combination. It's a deep green color with jade black pallu border and blouse. So this is the pallu of the sari. It's a very deep color. So I'll just show you the detailing of this work. Again the same like the previous one, peacock outline with the mirarari work. So all the peacock outline with mirarari work. So this is the look of the sari. I'll just show how it will look. Just see the color, it's a deep green. So this is the look of the sari, and this is the palla. Just have a look, see the color combination. Amazing, amazing sari. And here is the blouse. For blouse we have given a cut work sleeve. So this is the blouse of the sari. This is a gachi tussar along with the hand paint, kantha, cut work. There are so many works are there. Just see the cut work first on the pallu and border. From pallu till upper border will cut work like this with ari work. Ari work is there. And then we have done a kantha outline throughout the design. Entire design line, entire design is outline, as you can see. So this is the pallu till shoulder. This design will come. I'll just show you the lower border also. So this is the all over look of the sari. The painting is so nice. Just see the shading of color combination and everything. So in a one sari there are so many works. Katha, then hand ari work, then cut work, and these are all Silk Mark certified. So this is the all over look of the sari, and this is the pallu. See the pallu, and there is a blouse. This is the blouse of the sari. So this is a pure silk, and just see the painting on pallu. There is a sunflower design with the all over katha outline with the multicolor French knot, and on the chest part it's a half circle design with the multicolor French knot, as you can see the detailing. And this is the all over look of the sari. It's only pallu and shoulder, and the half sari, the half sari is shaded. It's a pink and orange shading there. So this will come to the pleats, and it's a very vibrant color combination. It's a rani pink color, and just see, this will come to, this is a half and half. So this is the look of the sari. So this is the pallu, shoulder and half sari like this. And there is a blouse with the rani color blouse with orange border is there. So again the same design in different color combination with a different work, and the color combination is also different. As you can see, the first part it's a shaded royal blue with the deep navy blue, and on the chest part this design will come. Just see the detailing. It's all over design outline and mirror ari work. And this is the pallu of the sari. Just see the palla. It's all over mirror work. And the half portion is like that. This is the, this will start is a half and half. This is the half sari. It's a shaded. I'll just show how it will look. And strip. All are very pretty, and puja collection I'm showing. So this is the, this is the all over look of the sari. This is all over look. This is the palla, and there is a blouse. This is the blouse of the sari. So now I start with the katha work with hand painting. Just see the painting. It's a scarf part design, and all over design we have done a katha outline, and with the multicolor French knot is there in between the flower, as you can see the multicolor. And all over body there is a buta. So this is the all over look. It's a rani pink color. It's a rani pink color. See the palla, and I'll just show you the detailing first. So this is the all over look. So this is the all over look of the sari, and this is the amazing sari, amazing color combination. And there is a blouse. See, this is a blouse for border. We have given a work. So this is the blouse of the sari. So this is a floral all over the body, as you can see. And we have done a multicolor katha stitch only throughout the design. Just see the color combination. So all over same work. This is the look of the sari, and this is a pallu. This is the pallu of the sari. I'll just show you the how it will look. And this design is very, we have done this combination in so many colors. So this is the emerald green. This is the pallu, and all over like this. Just have a closer view of this katha work. It takes so much time to make, and This is a blouse. So this is the blouse of the sari and sleeve is there. This is the blouse of the sari. Again the zari border tassel with the pink and black combination. It's a pallu. So this is only on piping. There is a black border is there and black border is there. So just see the painting with the katha work. So this is the concept of the sari. So from pallu, the painting will come like this. Pallu will shoulder like this, and this is the skirt design. This will come to the skirt. I'll just show how it will look. And these are all designer piece, and so many efforts we put, then hand painting, then katha work. Lots of work is there, and this is the pallu. Just see the work. So this is all over look, and there is a blouse. It's a black blouse with katha outline in there. So this is the blouse of the sari. So again a hand painting. It's a shaded hand painting. As you can see, the pink, orange and red, it's a shaded hand painting. Then we have done a katha and multicolor French knot. Just see the detailing of this painting and the work. It's amazing, amazing color, and the work, it's hats off, painting and the katha, and all over body there is a booty. So COD facilities available only in central Kolkata. For the other states, you have to do bank transfer through Google Pay, Phone Pay, or direct bank transfer we accept. So this is the look of the sari. Just have a look. Amazing sari, amazing color combination. And this is the blouse of the sari. So this is the last sari of this episode. And just have a look of this color. It's a teal blue color with the painting and multicolor katha with French knot. I'll just show you the detailing of this painting and then katha. So this is again the same pattern from pallu till shoulder. This design will come, and on the skirt this design will come. So this is the skirt design. I'll just show how it will look. This color is so nice. It's a teal blue color. So this is the look of the sari, and this is a pallu. Just see the palla. It's a totally hand painting, then katha we have done. So this is all over look. And there is a blouse. This is the blouse of the sari. Thank you so much for watching, and if you truly like our collections and design, so please share, like and subscribe. Thank you so much.